Really nice entryway. Wonderful, I got these. There's a nice olive tree. And over in the side yard here, we have fruit trees. And a little cactus. This is a casita. See the crown molding everywhere. It's very pretty. And the shutters. Now one TV stays with the house. I don't know if he's got them all moved out or what, but he said he would hook up the one remaining TV anywhere you want it. Oh, I don't think he'll be leaving these. Hi. There's a little drawer here. Nice. Notice he laid the flooring on a diagonal in here. Looks really nice. Has some hanging storage here. It's very clean. It's got some garbage over here, or stuff over here. I don't know. It'll probably all be gone. Then there's a shelving up here. And the water heater. This is an air vac system. It's for the whole house, evidently. It's not just for out here. So you do have that, I believe. We'll look when we go inside. And then this looks like the same kind of cupboard they have in the guest or the master, but it's split, so they must have moved it out here. I don't think the golf cart goes with it. You want me to ask? It's locked? Okay. We're gonna stop right here for a minute and then we'll start it again.